Hey, thank you, Moose. Thank you very much. Oh no, I put him on me.
Reload!
So those things I need to know. There is green mist that comes out of the guy. Sorry guys, I didn't realize I had enough sound. Thank you, Moose. I didn't have to go off. The problem with gridlocks, little traps here, that's one of the few that you can't take. Sure, you know, can you answer?
Item in hand. Reinforcing wall.
So the barricades that you put down on these windows are actually a lot better than the wooden one.
I am sure it
is.
Your team is so fused to be linked to the colony formation.
So this is fused
to the cluster charge line.
I'm reloading.
Medkit, there is ammo here. I have topped off my ammo. Convergent location.
Alright, this should amp things up a bit. We'll see. Uh-oh. Yeah, yeah. Get some, yeah.
Reloading.
Taking a medkit.
Reloading.
Tracking is for the win. I
am acquired. Maximum of gadgets deployed? That's not cool because hers don't, like, go away. I guess you could blow them up, but then we're, like, throwing away explosives and stuff. Don't just start it though, please. How did I get here? Sometimes they pop through the roof too. It's better now? Awesome. Good. I adjusted the game volume down and my volume up. Well, you know, it's kind of your fault. I was actively firing. It's not like my gun's that quiet, even when silenced. Softwares are nice. Ooh. You'll get caught up in the crossfire. Oh, it's 100 run off. I thought it was like 98. Weird. Alright, so now we're on the last four. So if we once we complete this will be like the furthest I've been.
Getting close to charge.
I don't need ammo. I'll do it for someone who does. Uh-oh. Jump, jump! Oh my god. You can do this now.
Set your squad mate in the extraction pod.
Damn, we lost the canister.
You have their back. I know they do.
We could continue that one, I believe. I just wanted to... Will it take less time now? Nice. Oh, it gave me more reinforcements. I guess every little level. Oh. That's why she was telling me no. She doesn't want to leave. don't you go pick up your turret? We could use that. I didn't even see that. What? It blew up on me. We extracted our teammate, which is what really matters. That means he'll be able to jump, you know, this. We won't have to go and hunt this character down to save. Because sometimes it can really stink. People leave your operator. Oh, furthest I've gotten. We've gotten 8 now. Okay, hold on a second. Pizza time. Your XP can will heal your wounded operators as long as they're not MIA. Check something real quick. Oh, I mean, I know I got some headshots. I got 4 invisible headshots. Okay. So close to getting one of those. Tachanka's fun for this. He's the guy that I have in the big bear suit. His special ability is he's got turrets he can put down that have little armor on the front, and you can spin them all the way around, and they're just, like, amazing. If you use the aim option, they're so accurate, and you can just fill a doorway with gunfire, and their clips are huge. They're fast to change or reload. Excuse me. Let's turn you down a bit. Monolith Gardens. Okay. This will be interesting. Wonder which map chunk we'll get. Tachanka. He may not be the best for this one, though. And I do kind of want to get some people leveled up. Zofia is 100%. That's a big butt stock on that gun. Barrel drum, or drum magazine. So normally that creep that's all over the floor will slow us down and make it all, everything all shitty, but I think in this one, the thing that they're saying is that it's been around so long it's hardened, so it's easier to maneuver on. So you're not slowed as much. Alibi's thing is neat. She has little holograms of herself. So, Zafia's special ability here is a underbarrel grenade launcher. I keep wanting to go to the door and put a bomb on it, but not who I am this time. Oh, sorry. Whoops, my bad. Aliens, man. Nicely done. So our door doesn't get broke. Although, I'm not too broken up when these doors get damaged because I prefer our little ability. Our little walls we can place. That's awesome!
Let's get this shit, boys.
Do it.
I'm gonna go grab an extra thing. Spikers are coming in now.
That was the shit. Spikers are their gunmen. Delete. Sucks that Khan got hurt so bad. So early.
Got the extra drop down next week.
Anything to slow him down. I don't know, Moose, what do you think? Think this is a game you could play? Or you got too many games on your plate?
I'm gonna barricade this there,
too. Yeah, I'm all out of barricades, so barricade whatever you want.
Well, do it.
Anyone else in the chat play this game? Or, like, have an interest in this game? We have buddy passes, so we can absolutely have people try the game out with. Oh, good. Good to know that that's a freaking clone.
Find us.
Every time I play this, I start lowering my head.
Brother.
Brother.
Ooh, yeah, brother.
I should start using her ability. So she, I, at this point, I've got three impact grenades.
The, which, 14 seconds, I can't even get that shit.
Hell yeah. Which gives us, like, oh. Totally forgot what I was saying. Space there. To me later. If that wall's open and they do start spawning in there, they should funnel that way. Or at least. So I should have more reinforcements now. I'm not gonna use them. I don't. Whoa. Maybe you don't get them until. Levi, keep going. Wait. Where? Or do you mean the turret? Maybe. I think we're at it.
Yeah, I don't have any more reinforcements left in the list.
It keeps telling me my connection is bad. We only dropped frames though, so we're gonna keep on going. Coming from the left. Elite. Elite's down.
Nice.
30 seconds. 30 seconds. Reloading. We did it. All right, on to the next one. Okay, I like this one. This is a nice little hidey hole. Squelching sound every time you take a step. Okay, here comes another wave.
Oh my god.
Got a little heavy there at the end, eh?
Yes, sir. Y'all think we could take phase three?
We could probably at least start it. I think the furthest I've gotten so far is 8, and I know I can get 10.
This is like my second time playing this shit, so.
Yeah, I think this is like my 4th or 5th time. I still have all my underbarrel grenades, too.
Oh, shit. Where the fuck are we at? Where are we trying to go?
Yeah, I'm not seeing any on the map, which is weird.
Oh, wait, way over here on this side. Yeah.
Collapse on the objective.
Actually, I'm gonna go in here and check around. See if there's any more doors to close. Oh, they're all closed. Look at that. Now we should have more barricades. I think now we have more barricades. I'm not sure.
Oh, well, fuck.
What is going on with this clone over here? Holy cow. One elite down. Two elite down. don't have more reinforcements. That's annoying. Rooted down the hallway. Paralyzing grenade, and then I could do the one hit execution. So much fun. So it makes killing the elites so much easier. Alright, we ready?
Yes, sir.
Alright, so this one, the enemies left blinding spores. There won't be any elites this time. We got smashers. One smasher down. I got spores all over me. Canister.
Oh, hi there, smasher.
Smasher down. Change my key binding for push to talk. I'm out of paralysis. We got a smasher.
Holy shit! Fucking Grunt just fucked my shit up.
Oh no!
Oh my god, that was not a smart play at all. My bad, Brody.
XLR casualty. Bring them to the extraction pod.
Should we finish so we don't have, he doesn't have to watch the whole thing, or do we keep going?
I said we could finish it and then just run it back the same spot so I can get like a better fucking defense character.
Yeah, that's cool. You know the drill, taking a bite to eat. You're back.
Damn, we low-key got a lot done, boys. Decent little amount.
Starting to fit quicker now. As long as the parasite continues to adapt, so will we. still so much to figure out. The pieces are starting to fit quicker now. As long as the parasite continues to adapt, so will we.
.25 is what we gotta get to get that cool laser on our gun that burns the sprawl. It's funny that UV light does it, because like they're out in the sun a lot. I guess this is concentrated UV light, like focused, but like still seems kinda like a cop out. Oh, that fan is making noise, huh? And then a plane flies overhead. After this one, I might take a bio break. I didn't even see how far we got. It was probably like 7 or 8.
Remember, guys, no silencers. They're fucking useless. And might as well get everybody to 10.
I can speak 7 languages.
Auto turret.
And 1 with my trigger.
Arc mine? Yes, arc mine. No, I have the. That's a tough one. Arc mine, a paralysis grenade, because I know further on there's freaking gets all the way up to alphas. How are they called? Apex. Yeah. Who's bringing paralysis? You guys got paralysis grenade. I'll go arc mine. Fuck it. That'll come in handy. Take off that suppressor, compensator.
It's really funny putting her in this outfit, just because a lot of times when you get like voice dialogue from her, she's always like, I don't do kawaii. I beg to differ. I might have to mute this guy. Sorry, that was a lot of chatter. And I can't, I don't know what's gonna come out of his mouth next. Try to keep it a little bit more TOS.
I get the map. Be prepared. Go to my reactor tank. Taking ammo. Getting ammo.
I personally think it's nice to get the elite ones done out of the way first. Dude, no prep or nothing.
There's ammunition here. Here's a med kit.
Do 3-shot burst.
Ah,
He's not gonna hit mine though, is he? Whoa, it's hurting me. Why can't I escape this gas? It's a nightmare. I unmuted him just because there may be a need for tactics.
Did we do it? Yeah, we did do it. Pick up my drone.
Jekka, you might want to get one of the healths so you have a surplus there.
I'm reloading!
It don't matter, just pick one and plant it, dude.
I was literally just walking to it, man. Chill.
I have you.
Colony is transmitting something to the Archeon. Stay alert.
Nah, I'm muting him again. That'll annoy the hell out of me. I already can tell I'm not gonna like this Risa fellow. So now this. Now the spores hurt. Maybe it's this thing. Maybe those were the blinding ones, and this one was like a hurt me bad kind of dude.
Getting a med kit. Ammo resupply.
War reinforced.
he's the kind of player that relies on everyone else to have tactics because he does not. At least that's what it feels like. Okay, so we're not going there. Surprised he didn't just plant it. Sclorps, Gleeps, Glav.
I grabbed the med kit. I have the item. Reload.
Resupply on the red kit.
Check the ceiling. Sometimes there's soft spots like that right there.
Go there. Cancel that last one.
Regroup and protect the canister.
That might be a soft spot. I think it is. Ooh, it's an elite.
Wall secured!
Reloading! We're on blue! Don't shoot! Passing device! Device going off! Throwing device! I'm reloading! How's that feel?
Thank you.
Quite honest, I'm surprised we've gotten this far with this crew. Didn't realize those had limited ammo. I mean, I suppose they would have limited, but like...
I'm reloading.
You want to wait to shoot those until you know everyone's clear. Bet that dude is just howling right now. I think it's time to extract, personally. Not the worst team I've ever ran with, but pretty close. That one guy was just too amped. That's awesome. Now that mask has a reason to smile. Ooh. Moving right along. I should be healed now. I can get her level 10. Sophia! I'm afraid to click any of the menus up here because at first it was just the one of the windows in the shop. Anytime I clicked on it, it would crash my whole computer. Well, the other day I was in operators and I was trying to look at Sophia's stats and it crashed my computer. So now I just try to stay in the play menu. Progression sometimes. Hopefully it doesn't spill over. Yeah, I said I was gonna take a break. I'm gonna take a break real quick. Then I will be back, excuse me, very soon. Don't go anywhere. Call your friends. And we're back. Once again, for a little bit more extraction. Let's see. 14. I didn't get any that time. I guess we didn't have any invisible, did we? Let's hope we get a good team this time. Anyone have any preference on who I should play? Based on what you've seen? Yes, thanks to all the new followers also. Deuterium Ice, Madame Beltane, Ace Jackal, Sammy EMN. Really appreciate it. It means a lot. Don't listen to the tone of my voice, just listen to my words, because I have zero control over the tone of my voice most of the time. It just goes wherever it wants to go. Let's get her up to 10, huh? Oh wait, I was gonna get Sophia to 10. Will they? See, the 308, though, you can't. It just hits so gosh darn hard. Let's get the muscle break. And sorry if that peaked all of the audio. You all just left? I didn't mean to push forward. Why are you starting another one? Why are you starting another one? Like, it'd be one thing if he started one while we were... Well, that we're all in the same room. But are you kidding? Did he take all the health notes back here? I was like, what the heck? Conclusions. You shouldn't jump to them like I do. That's why I don't hot mic when I play games like this. More reinforcements.
Thank you.
What?
I just came to give you a kiss.
Oh, okay. Love you. I can't hear you, sorry. Tells me when they set it off. Twofer! Oh man, that's so hard to do. We might as well just call it, y'all, because... I don't know, it's up to Craft. Well, I gotta go get a... Wow, bro! I guess we're right here, so it doesn't super matter, but jeebus. Oh, there's no more health. We're boned. We went through resources way too fast. Smoke and I, if you have a lot of people that have abilities that don't recharge, that's where it becomes an issue. But I believe she's now rank 10. I think she gets her recharge ability now. I think. They don't all get recharge abilities, but... Hey, look at that. He's definitely hit level 10. What? What? Oh, corrected. I thought she was further along than that. Oh, no. Well, teammate left, so. They'd really need to let you vote to continue if you have two people. Like, vote to, like, stay in the squad or whatever. Yeah, she's. Actually, she's at 98, right? She's not hurt too bad at all. And she won't get healed because this is her turn going out. Sonic the Hedgehog rings. Now it's time for Sophia, since she's got to recover. I know it's only 98. I don't like taking them out unless they're full. So sue me. 10 more to go! Got 6 that time. Alright. Spillover. Special event. Spillover. Preparing mission. Deploying. Estimated matchmaking time, 20 seconds. Here we go. So far I've gotten 7. I've gotten through 7. Oh. I didn't realize I had teammates muted.
You wanted stopping power? I'm here.
Yes, you are. I'm not gonna remember that they don't have their their silencers on when I go to play the game again later. She might get level 10. It depends on how far we get. I mean, obviously, a lot depends on that. But dude, that was a mistake. You just wasted a med pack. Where are?
At the objective.
I really wish that guy would play.
I'm reloading.
All right, he's coming now. Come on, Taro. No, 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 none of that shit. Come on.
ZD, can you hear us?
I can hear you now.
Oh, there we go. Sorry, his controller died, but we're back in action.
Oh, that makes sense. Okay. Cool.
Yeah.
I thought it was someone trying to keep the game active while they were doing something else.
Oh, I feel... Oh, that is not what I thought it was.
Oh.
Whoops.
Out the item.
shit.
Let's go to this one.
Oh no.
Yeah, whichever. Yeah. I got something. I have to kill a bunch of invisibles with headshots, but other than that, I don't care what we do.
Yeah, you'll get the chance.
Yeah, I like doing the elites early anyway. Scan?
Right.
Nah, I've got paralyzed grenades.
Oh, yeah, I got a bunch of frags.
If you see an elite, let me know and I'll paralyze it. We could take it down easy.
Gotcha. Right here. Some health over here. That was my bad. I thought you were
sorry.
Decoys.
I haven't re-keyed my push to talk yet. It's way across the keyboard, so that's probably why I'm not talking as much.
Are you on PC?
Yep.
Oh, gotcha. Alright, which one next? This cloaked one or elite?
Cloaked.
Let's get it. I'm gonna barricade some stuff in here.
Absolutely.
Reinforce in here.
Back in here?
Yeah, yeah, we can open the door. Yeah, there's a garage door right here too. I'm in the wrong room. Ha!
Yeah, you just gotta go around this door right here. Right.
Well, it'll take him a while to get through on that side, at least.
Yep. Alright, here we go.
I didn't even realize
either. Did you move into the mailbox since Tuesday?
Probably not. Why?
Because it says that the storage has been delivered.
Oh shit, go check.
Yeah.
Sure.
statue. I'm like, what is that? Is that a person?
Better bust through that barricade. Do this elite one.
Sounds good.
Where you at? Oh, there you are.
Right.
Yeah, this one.
Right. Do you already have a canister? Or should I grab one?
Protect the canister at
yeah,
all
we
points.
Got one over here.
Cool.
Over here. Another Leo on the canister here. Yeah, that paralyzed grenade is pretty nasty.
Right.
Two of them. Nice. Alrighty.
What is this? An exploder on there?
Move to the objective.
Spore colony over here. I'm gonna do this one.
Yeah, and they do hurt you a little bit. They're like little poison buffs. It's kind of like the blinding ones, but with added poison.
Oh, great.
Love that. Got the canister?
Yep.
Uh-oh.
The one outside?
I already planted.
All good.
Rooter down.
Yeah, spores on me. Thank you.
Spore on me.
See it.
Oh, I must. Yeah, I saw it stick to me. It just must not have taken. I got better.
Oh, I got him on me now. Oh, big wave, big wave.
Shoot. I gotta reload.
I just started chucking paralysis grenades.
Yeah, it worked.
Took the last.
Yeah, I think the one's down though.
There's still a health pack over there.
I think we're out.
That's cool. I'm still positive.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. Let's do this one back here.
I like this map, y'all. It's wide open, like, which, I mean, it can suck, but I need to start using my
ready
grenades more.
Just doing both at once.
Yeah.
I don't know about that.
I mean, they are next to each other, so, but there would be so many enemies.
Yeah. Landing.
I'm down to 4 paralyzed grenades.
Okay. Yeah, try and save them if you can.
Yeah, I only use them when we get swarmed or when we have elites.
Right. We got a spiker down there.
And we're out. Shit, maybe I shouldn't waste them on leads.
Damn it.
There's no lead over here, I think.
Grab the canister.
Ooh, I just got hit real hard by the fucking tormentor.
Shit.
They're fucking whack.
I have the item. Grabbing ammo.
I keep forgetting to use my grenade launchers. Chat, yell at me. Yell at me a lot whenever I don't do it.
I'm planting again, just 14 seconds.
Sure. time for him to get close. So they can pop. We are now at the furthest I've ever been.
Oh yeah? Yeah, I think we died right about here last time.
Sand. Yeah. Huh.
Item secured.
We could always extract if you want.
This one isn't too bad. It's kind of open here. I think we could do it.
That's cool.
I'll set up my decoys all around here. Are y'all ready?
I'm pretty sure you can go and pick those up and move them, can't you?
I found ammo.
Yeah, they also recharge.
Yeah.
Oh, gotcha.
One side. All right, ready?
Yeah. Yep.
Maintain your position. Prepare for a backlash.
Let's see what happens.
Y'all just hold.
Okay, this isn't gonna end well. They wanna keep going, but.
I'm gonna go reset my ability.
Oh, fuck! That tormentor.
Yeah, we can extract if you want.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's get out of here.
We got pretty far, though. I don't mind staying around the same team.
Yeah, not bad.
Always forget to use your grenade launcher. That's totally my fault.
Go to replay?
Yeah, totally. She's level 10 now. I hope it reflects that. It should reflect that. Either way, she's hurt, so... Okay, good.
Has health.
Exactly.
This is probably going to end up being my last one, and I'll end the stream after this.
I think I'll run Doc. That way we can have health all the way through.
Do I really have to plug? Can't I just pull my job?
Should I run stuns or frags?
I have the auto turn.
Stuns are good for taking the Elise down. It's the same function as the paralysis grenade.
Right.
Frags, I think frags hurt team, don't they?
Oh, do they?
Because, I mean, they have the big red radius. I was imagining that they were gonna, right. that they were also hurting the team.
Okay, I'll run stuns with the explosive harness, and I'm good to go.
I'm ready to go.
I mean, do whatever you want. It's just that's what I'm pretty sure it hurts the team.
Yeah. Don't want to do that. I'm here to heal you up, not hurt you.
Good shit.
Do the elites early?
May as well.
Let's get it. Wait, what?
I can pick you up.
Window barricaded!
The boiling canister will take some time to act.
Window barricade up!
Mind up.
I don't know why that's glowing blue.
There's your elite. He's pretty much dead anyways.
Yeah, I figured with T'Chaka, I was just gonna let him go since he was right in front of him.
Yeah.
Yeah, I literally mowed him. I just didn't want to take the kill.
Nah, take it.
No, yeah, take it. Do it, serious. I do not care about points. I just want to get through the whole thing. There's an elite all the way up there, or we can do this one.
Let's do the elite.
Yeah, while we still have all of our re-skills. Whew, anybody else having as much fun as I am? Finally have a good team. I don't know why I look at the microphone to talk to you. It's kind of like when you look at someone's mouth instead of in their eyes. Is that track? I'm pretty sure at some point they reset. It may be on the third tier, but I'm pretty sure they reset.
Okay. Alright, ready?
Aye, aye.
Colony is transmitting something to the Archeon. Stay alert.
don't have field walls.
Window barricade deployed!
Oh yeah, we gotta do those at the beginning from now on.
Straight up. We're trapped! There we go.
Another elite one?
Yeah. Grab us a bow, let's grab us a bow.
Another elite one?
Yeah, over on me.
Just slowing them down.
Get.
Oh.
Here, I'm gonna juice you guys up a little bit.
I'm saving my air jabs because I don't want to take a bunch of the refills because I want him. I want the heart. I want Doc to be able to heal us.
I can watch the right of me, but I can watch the front of me.
Okay. Yeah, I got you. I'll stay here.
You'll get caught up in the crossfire.
So good. How do you tear down the barricade like that?
It's the same as when you put it up. If you just run over to it and hold F. Or, well, I don't know what the key is for a controller.
It's yeah, X. Whatever it is. I get it.
You can't do that with the reinforcements.
Yeah, which I'm pretty sure you can in Siege, but you can't in this, which kind of sucks.
Oh, gotcha.
Maybe you can't in Siege either. I'm not sure. I don't play that as much as I play this. Any old thing, maybe the invisibles next or the poison.
Yeah, we could do this one right here. Spore.
Grabbing some attack.
Okay.
want to save my air jab till later, because I want to make sure Doc has enough happy bullets.
Yeah. There's still a bunch of med kits. We haven't even touched them.
Oh, that's awesome.
Defend the canister. Our keens aren't messing around.
Mine active.
Board.
I got you. Oh, I saw someone meet you. Sure. Yeah, I'm just stun us.
Reloading.
So close. Shit.
Good shit.
Hell yes.
Looking healthy.
I hear someone not found a breacher or something on there.
Reload!
I have the item.
Cover me! Reloading!
Yeah, let's do the furthest ones away next, and then work back towards the front.
Sure.
We do that one up there, the cloaked.
Yeah, that's probably the hardest. Well, there's two cloaked. Which one are you doing?
Right here.
Damn, you keep that right side there.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh, what the fuck, dude? It lagged. My bad. I'm gonna need to save my turret.
Ten seconds.
Yep.
One last. Don't give up.
more ability refill?
I think there might be one or two.
Need ammo for my turret.
I'm also dry on airdrops.
Yeah, there's only one.
Go ahead and take it for your turret.
You sure?
Absolutely. Yes, definitely. Your turret does more like single point damage than my air jab will. One person can detonate my air jab and kind of waste it, whereas your turret can just, you can, you know, direct
right.
it better.
Yeah. Just mow them down.
Should do this other cloak to one right here.
Yep.
I'm all out of barricades.
There's some poppers
I'm sure
coming.
You guys are too.
Okay. You can barricade the windows, but no reinforcement. Claymores though.
Yep. Let me know when you're ready.
We have reinforcements back.
Oh, nice.
What is reinforcements?
Wow, nice.
Like just in
oh,
time.
I still don't.
Maybe after this one? I'm not sure. Maybe it depends on when you use them.
Yeah.
I'm gonna save one.
Yeah, that's actually probably a good idea. So this back wall is pretty secure.
Yeah, this one here is exposed, though. Just gotta keep an eye on that. Alright, plant it.
Wait, which one's exposed? Oh, yeah, okay. I'm gonna set up my turret facing that one, then.
Yeah.
Just get my back.
Yeah, I gotcha.
I can actually turn 360.
Cool. Still got 7 med kits over here.
I guess we should just
the
use
best news.
Well, maybe
yeah.
Just wait.
Relax, Taro. You might you can use one. And it'll fill. It'll be just enough to fill you up, or just under it.
Yeah, perfect. I'm take this. Take this fucking canister with us.
See if I got barricades back.
Barricade in place.
I guess there's not much to do here anyways.
I have the item. Play more set.
Alright, good to go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll try to watch this hallway as well as I can.
Cool. Lots of breachers.
I hear a smasher.
Uh-oh.
I have paralysis and you have stun, yes.
Yeah, yeah.
You just gotta get behind him.
Yep.
I got spores.
All over me.
Stunning us. I still have 9 stuns, so we'll be good.
I got 5 paralysis.
I got another canister on me.
Okay.
I'm gonna grab my med kit.
Is there more ammo over there?
There is one box, yes.
You mind if I take that?
All you.
We have 3 minutes till the subzone shuts down. Should I start it? I'm starting it.
Yeah, we're coming.
Yeah.
Yo, that fucking thing just ran on the wall. Sus. To be our last one, unfortunately. I don't think we'll be able to do the fourth.
Yeah, it'll have to.
Well, wait, it's this one, right? There's the cloaked one. Here.
Look at the spore one. Planning.
Okay. You've done it real close.
There's a tormentor somewhere back there too.
Torrent over there.
Oh yeah, a tormentor.
We have to go.
I got the tormentor. I got spores on me.
We're not gonna have time.
Yeah, we gotta
just buy time with stuns.
We're gonna run.
Go, go, go.
We're running.
No. Just go without me.
Go.
Yeah, we pushed that way too close. Damn it.
Damn, we got gotta be. I didn't even realize.
I gotta go though.
That made a timer.
GG's, man. Fuck.
Yeah. GG's, that was bro. Fun. See you guys later.
Later. Ah, oh, we're so close. The fucking Apex literally just blocked it.
Well, that was fun. I really wish I didn't lose Nomad. Oh, well, she was level 10. I should have definitely given her. Oh, well. Yeah. Oh, shit. Well, at least, Zofia will be maxed up, and I think she's level 10 now? No? Yes. They didn't... Wow, that barely did anything. Hmm. Well, that was real fun. Maybe next time we'll actually get 10. Hope you guys enjoyed, and no D&D tonight. We might play video games or something later, but if I don't see you again, may the force be with you.